Ezio, Ezio. Sir Antonio wishes to speak with you.
Grazie for the message.
The end. Almost the end. It happened before. The pieces were once part of a whole. A few still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
Can't do it!
Can I do it? Will it set me free from this endless ring of time? I feel the guillotine cut my throat, the bullet hit my chest, the water fill my lungs, the blood spills out, thick and red. It's time to get out. I have absolutely, positively no idea. Just got a confused face on. A bit like yours.
My mind is gone. Lucy, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to go. She sees me raise the knife.
Eve!
Wow!
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.
You want to rob some Templars? I've marked the arsenal on your map. It's some kind of Templar base, so there's going to be all kinds of loot in there.
No matter.
Thank you.
way did he go?
Not you! He's there! On him!
Your men broke into the treasure room.
I had no idea. I was thinking it was on the ship.
You have seen every one of them.
So kill me then. At least I will have my honor, unlike the son of a pig farmer standing in front of me.
Have kept an eye on his men. Trying to break into the treasury is a serious offense.
We needed him to build the ships. Now I'll have to go find another shipbuilder. Next time, inform the watch when you question an intruder instead of dealing with it yourself. Asino.
Donato! Cazzo! Assassino!
Ah, there you are. Come, Ezio. I'd like to introduce you to an associate. This is Agostino Barbarigo, soon to be Doge of Venezia, thanks to you.
È un onore fare la vostra conoscenza, illustrissimo. I'm sorry for the loss of your brother.
He had it coming. He was bought and paid for by the Borgia. A mistake I have no intention of making.
Come, Ezio. We have much to discuss. We've located Silvio Barbarigo for you. He's fled into l'Arsenale.
Fled? You mean occupied and joined by 200 mercenari, no less.
You're Doge now. Can't you command them to stand down?
The Committee of 41 has yet to confirm my ascension. And this little stunt of Silvio's has only made things worse. He has an entire army at his command.
Then help me to raise my own.
I figured you'd say as much. Bartolomeo Dalviano is the man you seek. He and his men have little love for Silvio. He resides within the military district, southwest of l'Arsenale.
Va bene. I'll go and see him.
Silvio Barbarigo. Raised by wealthy merchants, Silvio was introduced to politics when his father was cut out of the family inheritance. From then on, Silvio worked for his uncle, his father's killer. Apparently, he had a knack for persuasion. Quickly, he became his uncle's advisor, proving his worth by discovering a Soranzo plot against the Barbarigos. You're gonna love this. Before the plot could be carried out, Silvio throws an Easter celebration, inviting the Soranzos. There's a pageant for the children in the central courtyard, while Silvio escorts the parents to the roof. He toasts the family, then signals the archers hidden behind the courtyard windows. The Soranzos never plotted against the Barbarigos again. Fast forward 10 years, and Silvio's living in his uncle's luxurious Venetian palazzo. According to the history books, his uncle died in bed.
I hear you're pretty fast. I'm a bit of a speedster myself. You would honor me by granting a quick race.
Ensure you're safe.
Che razza di imbecille! Please, sir. I mean, no offense.
Porco demonio! Time to go! I should have stayed at home.
Please, help.
You must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. north of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Luridi codardi! I'll take you all on! At the same time, with one arm... No, both arms tied behind my back! You must be wondering how this is even possible. Only release me, and I'll gladly demonstrate, miserabili pezzi di merda! You have no honor, no valor, no virtue! And people wonder why it is Venezia's star has begun to fade! I'll show mercy to whoever here has the courage to release me. All the rest of you are going to die! By my hand, I swear it! What sort of man sells his honor and dignity for a bit of coin? You realize you are in service to a traitor and a coward! Oh! Do you think I don't know why you've chained me up? Do you think I don't know who pulled Silvio's puppet strings? I've been fighting his weasel of a master since before most of you were even glimmers in your father's eyes! Let me out. Let me out!
Go!
L'unico pensiero sarà spiccarvi dal tronco quelle denti di cazzo e spiccarvi su per il culo! And I've no intention of smashing that head either. Oh, and what a grand display it will be! The likes of which shall be sung of for years to come! About goddamn time! I don't know if I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
This don't way. Go...
Frick. Stand yourself.
We'll... All right, there this way. We should go.
Agreed. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Perhaps we should try and avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No, just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100 to 1.
As you wish, bella mia. Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless, but that one's trouble. Ah, sweet Frida. How I have missed you.
Silvio set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
Ah! No need. Bartolomeo is always prepared for a fight.
Stay close.
If you value your life, you'll stand down.
Never! What good is a man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them!
Oh, let's see what you can do!
Segue me.
What a mess they've made. Bianca! I hope she is unharmed. Bianca! Bianca!
Is everything all right?
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her...
Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name, but not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
What to do with this lot?
Flood the cage, I say. Drown them all and be done with it.
Silvio wants them alive. Thinks he can turn them to our cause.
I wouldn't count on it. They're as loyal as they are stupid.
Many thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Qui, let's do it.
Your master's in chains and your company broken. Come tomorrow, you all be hanged!
So be it. We are prepared to die with honor.
The only things you'll be dying with are soiled breeches and broken necks!
We are with you, Fred. Only lead the way.
All right, this way.
I heard Marco made him the way he is.
And now he's been passed to Silvio, like a dog.
Leave me alone! I swear! I have nothing to do with anything!
Let us join you! Together we will crush the Barbarigo!
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto! You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Stay close. Wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
Let's go. Hold your ground here.
Consider it done.
On me. Here, this is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Ah! There you are. Is it done?
Yes. All your men are in place.
Bene, bene. Take this. I assume you know how it works. Find the highest point you can in the district, and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
Must return to l'Arsenale.
Salute, Ezio!
Here for some company.
By all means! After him!
Isn't he? You should be honored to die by his hand.
Giusto mi coglion! Lucio da Mona! Porca puttana! Come on! We need to stop that grassone bastard!
You think I don't know why you're here, Ezio? But you're too late! There's nothing you can do to prevent us from obtaining it! On the voyage. It can get quite lonely out at sea. Enough of this! We're out of time! Return to me! We must depart!
Ezio! Go now! That brute will no doubt lead you straight to his master. My men and I will remain here, and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
Nothing gets through.
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge's seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Well done, Ezio! Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us! Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo. But I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
My love, I wonder if ever the day will come when these words might make sense to you once more. I am sorry for what I've done, and for what you and I have both become. Though we could not be together, just knowing you were near was enough. And now, with Marco dead, I may yet find a way for us to be joined again. But do you even remember me? Or were the wounds too grave? Do my words stir, if not your memory, then your heart? It doesn't matter what they say. I know you're still in there, somewhere. I will find a way, my love, to remind you, to restore you. Love always, Carlotta.